Hello guys, my name is Sai from Sai's Mother. Today we are going to draw a butterfly flying, okay? Come on, just follow me. Fine. Afterwards, let's start with the light shading, okay? Don't do dark, but it should be so dirty. Okay. Do you see that? After that, just draw like this. Let me draw a cartoon character butterfly, okay? With a small baby eyes and smiling thing. And I like its fly, okay? Just draw lines. Now you have to draw a dog, okay? Let's color inside. Finished. And baby, this is for kids, okay? And because it's a cute butterfly. Sorry if I made a mistake. Let's rub it, okay? Squiggly, squiggly lines, okay? And just draw a design like this, okay? More bigger. Fine. Finish with it. And then go with the small part of the wing. So good. Okay, this is the design, and then draw like okay. Just finish it off. Don't do like this, it's like a box, it will be good. Do like from like this, do like this. It's a colorful butterfly. Okay guys, now let's draw the leg. It's for small kids, okay? And let me draw the flower it will be sitting on. Let me draw the flower it will be sitting on, okay? Just follow my steps. I hope you guys like it. Okay. You guys can shade more, okay? Just doing it. And then, wait, one more thing to do. Like, more grassy stuff. Let's draw more mini butterflies. Okay, little bit but mini butterflies coming. You sit in the flower. I'll just draw a little and you guys draw the food. Okay, fine. This is a mini butterfly. Okay guys, we are finished with it now. Bye.